Previously on Alan Wake. I came to Bright Falls with my wife, Alice.
Thank you for coming here with me. I thought maybe you could write here.
I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice.
Now, she's missing.
Alice? Alice?
I woke up behind the wheel of a crashed car. I'm missing a week. I was attacked by shadowy men straight from a nightmare. The sheriff took me to the lake Alice and I had stayed at. But the cabin had disappeared.
It's awesome that they would implement something like that. It needs to happen in more games. It forces a break for the player, so it means you're not sitting there. You can sit there all day, but you don't have to.
Honey, I'm home.
Oh, this is nice.
Worst weather I've ever seen.
You should put some coffee on. It'll warm you up.
I'm just about to do that. Firstly, I'm gonna steal this.
This is gonna be a long night, but these shots are turning out great.
I guess you're gonna need that coffee then. I'll go put it on.
I look really good when I'm not a CGI model that I'm actually playing the game with. Wow. Manuscript page. Sudden stop.
It's true what they say about the fall and the sudden stop at the end.
Ugh.
This was a late goodbye. 13 years after I'd gotten...
Oh my god, that's awful.
This was a late goodbye.
That's just boring. Good grief. Okay, that's nice as well. So I've written 5 books. Ooh. Lovely art, Alan. Lovely. Painkillers in the bathroom. Shower. Who has their washing machine in their bathroom? Is that a regular thing? Anyone? If you have your washing machine in your bathroom, let me know. I've never experienced it myself, personally. There's a box. Little boxes. Oh, a TV. Oh, is it going to go there? That would make sense, I guess.
Coffee's on.
Great, thanks. I'll need it if I'm going to finish this by tomorrow.
Go to Alice. Alice! Where are you, Alice?
Oh, hey. I just finished those cover mock-ups. They're on your desk. Tell me what
you think. Is this my desk?
No kidding.
No.
I didn't think you'd get them done this quickly.
On occasion, I can perform all sorts of miracles, my dear.
Oh, they're lovely.
These look really good.
Oh, sure, until Barry gets his hands on them. Which, by the way, will happen over my dead body. The last time was the last time.
Uh-huh.
Oh, and speaking of Barry, he called.
Calm down. Calm Alan? Down.
Alan, please check the fuse box.
Calm down.
I'm right here. I'm on it, honey.
Please hurry.
All right, chill out. Flippin' heck.
Honey, it's a power outage. I've got the flashlight.
Okay. Hello. Here we go.
Hi.
You okay?
I'm sorry. It just really spooked me.
It's okay.
Don't worry. We'll just break out the candles.
You crazy woman.
I know, it's stupid, but it's just... Especially when I'm not prepared for it, you know? It gets to me.
I love you.
Tell me a story, Ryder.
Okay. I used to have these nightmares when I was a kid. The dark really spooked me, too. When it got really bad, my mom gave me this old light switch. She called it the clicker.
The clicker, huh?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
If I ever got scared of the dark, I could just flip the switch and a magic light would scare the monsters away.
Oh, sure.
Here it is.
Alan.
Maybe it'll help you too.
Yeah, nice story, writer boy. You made that up right now, didn't you?
No. Seriously.
That's the lamest story I've ever heard, dude.
Even if you are a liar. Thanks for this.
I'll laugh if I use it in the game. God, looking at that, I'm freaking cold. It's sunny outside here, but it's cold.
Hmm. How do you feel, Mr. Wake? Any nausea, disorientation, anything like that? Mr. Wake, how are you feeling?
Whoa. Jesus Christ.
I'm okay. My head's fine. I had to lie about my headache and memory loss. He'd send me to a hospital for tests. I couldn't leave without Alice.
Very well. I don't think you have a concussion, but you've obviously been through quite a shock.
Mm-hmm.
You should take it easy for a couple of days.
Thanks.
Sarah, Sheriff Breaker is waiting for you. She's very good at her job.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure she can locate your wife in no time.
Doc Nelson was the image of a small town doctor. Sheriff Breaker had called him to the station to take a look at the cut in my head.
I bet he had. Okay, there's nothing in here. Out we go. Oh, hello. What am I reading? Oh my goodness. On a camping trip. Well, what? Knack for winning contests. So basically, we've got quite a few missing people. Inevitably, those are some of the shadow guys. Could be wrong. Get in there.
Mr. Wake, the sheriff is waiting for you in her office down the corridor.
I know, I'm just looking for coffee cups.
That was Cynthia Weaver. I guess you can call her the town eccentric. She used to be the editor of the local newspaper, but she's focused on other things these days.
Being a crazy old bat. Who has a blackboard easel nowadays? What's wrong with a whiteboard? I mean, really. It's just bonkers. There's no point.
Come in, Mr. Wake. Your phone's on the desk.
Ooh.
The battery was dead. It's charged now.
Thank you. There's another... Oh no, that's actually a whiteboard. Good job. I'm glad to see
your phone, Mr. Wake?
Yes, alright.
Have you started looking for my wife yet?
My men are already on it. Now, can you tell me what happened?
I'm not sure. I can't remember. We were arguing. I walked out of the cabin.
The cabin on Cauldron Lake?
Shit, yeah.
How did you end up at Stucky's gas station?
I wanted to tell her what had happened last night. She'd lock me up.
Yeah, she'd think I was a crazy person. Ooh.
Excuse me. I need to take this.
Take it, quickly.
Hello?
Alice, please help me.
Whoa.
Alice?
Stop talking to the law. You'll do exactly what I say if you ever want to see your wife again.
Okay.
Who is this?
Go to the back lot. There's a hole in the fence on the left. Look inside the junker. I left a little something there to convince you we're all on the same page here.
Whoa, okay.
After you ditch the cops, you're gonna meet me in Elderwood National Park.
Mr. Ray, can I help you with anything?
Midnight. Don't do nothing stupid, pal.
Oh, I'm stuck.
I couldn't go anywhere yet. I had to play.
Let me out of the door! Oh my god. Can I not get out there?
I need to get some air.
Oh.
The sheriff said I could go out back.
Of course, Mr. Wake. You can get there through the cell corridor.
Okay.
Hey, mister!
Hello?
Hey, can you turn the light? The light's on! The deputies, they don't understand.
There you go.
Man, thank you. Hey, you're all right.
Thanks, you crazy drunk man.
Tell you different.
No problem, man. I completely understand.
In spite of its human mask, to describe the dark presence as intelligent would have implied human qualities on something decidedly inhuman.
Oh god, we're not reading the rest of that.
The early morning light hurt my eyes and made my head ache. The man on the phone had said, go through the fence on the left.
I will do in a minute, I'm just going to very quickly...
Well, folks, it's been another long night, and it's about time for me to sign off for a while. God knows I need my beauty sleep. just one more item before I go. It's been a busy night for the sheriff's department. We've had a few broken windows
shots.
A report of shots fired on Main Street.
Okay.
Thorn had to deal with two intoxicated young men.
Oh, there's a manuscript there.
I know it's a
bugger do I get over? Do I literally just hurt like that? Oh, kick. Yeah, like a ninja. Well, not really a ninja. Pick up manuscript page. F5. Wake at Lover's Peak. One last time, and the shadow vanished into the darkness it had come from. See? Nothing to it, Wake. Okay.
Alice's driver's license had been placed on the front seat.
What?
The caller meant business. The caller had told me to find a hole in the fence behind the police.
This is crazy.
There was something for me in an abandoned car.
Barry?
Ow! Ow! Thank God! Where the hell have you been? I've been trying to reach you for a week, you and Alice.
I've been busy.
I flew out yesterday. I'm here in Bright Falls.
What?
Barry, listen to me. I'm at the sheriff's station. Come and get me. I can't talk now.
Ow! What the hell is going on?
I had to get the sheriff to let me go.
Bloody hell.
I needed to get to Elderwood National Park to meet Alice's kidnappers.
I don't know what that music is, but goodness me. It's not really... It's not really helping. Oh! Hello? Oh, he's asleep. Whoa!
A writer is a light that reveals the world of his story from darkness, shapes it from nothingness. The way a sculptor carves a statue from a block.
Stop of granite. The world I'm making dies. Jesus.
Marvelous, Sarah. I just wanted to settle all the damage the Anderson brothers might have.
Can I leave? I'm just gonna leave and assume it's okay.
Are you feeling any better, Mr. Wake?
I'm feeling fine.
Am I free to go?
Well, we still need to talk about.
Am I under arrest?
No, of course not. But I need to know where you'll be staying so I can get in touch with you.
I'd avoid the motel. The Majestic is known for its roaches. The cabins at Elderwood are pretty nice.
Pretty sure that's where I was trying to stay.
I'd like to invite you to stay at Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Did you talk to my wife?
I had the pleasure of discussing your situation with her on several occasions.
Did you set something up with her?
I invited her here. My clinic is a place where...
Ooh! Hey, oh my god, steady on now.
Hey, nobody move. Get your hands off of my client.
Who are you?
I'm Barry Wheeler, his agent.
Oh my god, what is he wearing?
You talk to me. You yokels won't know what hit you once I sick my lawyers on your asses.
No harm done, Sarah. I'm all right. I don't want to press charges. Mr. Wake, my offer still stands.
Get me out of here.
Oh god, that's a bit weird.
What the hell was that about, Al? We don't need a replay of that thing with the paparazzi.
What thing with the paparazzi? Dude, what thing? Did I do a thing?
I had to talk to someone. I told Barry everything. He thought I was certifiable, but when he heard about the manuscript, I had him. The fact that I'd written something, even if I couldn't remember it, was enough for him. He smelled money.
Oh, okay.
Alice had been kidnapped. Anything beyond that was another story.
Oh, so we're going with that as opposed to the creepy shadow man.
Somewhere in Elderwood National Park. The plan was to rent a cabin.
I don't like it, Al. I don't like any of it. It's not good. In fact, it's the absolute opposite of good.
Mr. Wake! Barry, you found him!
Hi, Rose.
Oh, wow.
Oh, no.
Great.
I was just bringing Rusty some coffee. He's on the balcony. Looking after Max. Poor thing. I really need to go. Great to see you again, Mr. Wake. Later!
Later! No, you've got no chance with her, mate.
Who's Max?